really interesting perfume house called CHANTECAILLE. I have this one bottle, which is of their Tiare fragrance. They are, of course, Eau de Parfums. These are a 75 mil, by the way. I'm actually getting quite a Lily of the Valley feel, hint of rose. Essentially, it's a very fresh, slightly green floral, feminine, pretty. It's quite strong. It's not super light. Definitely one for Lily of the Valley fans.